Vancouver approach Savage Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra is type Savage SAVG 5 miles north of Vancouver, 1,300 feet. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace.
Savage Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Vancouver approach. Squawk 1622.
Squawk 1622 Savage X-ray Golf Sierra.
Savage X-ray Golf Sierra radar contact 6 miles northeast of Vancouver, 900 feet. Cleared through the Charlie airspace. Maintain on navigation. Encore 3106, you are 14 miles west. Climb and maintain 3,200 feet. Expect ILS runway 8 left approach via MCOM transition. Cleared to MCOM.
Cleared through the Charlie airspace, Savage X-ray Golf Sierra.
Encore 3106, climb and maintain 3,000 feet. Climb and maintain 3,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 8 left approach via MCOM transition. Clear to MCOM, Encore 3106. 11, you are 2-1 miles east. Climb and maintain 5,400 feet. Expect ILS runway 8 left approach via MCOM transition. Clear to MCOM. Climb and maintain 5,400 feet. Expect ILS runway 8 left approach via MCOM transition. Clear to MCOM Air Canada 111.
X-ray Golf Sierra. Vancouver Center Savage Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra is type Savage SAVG 13 miles south of Charlie Yankee Sierra Echo. Request flight following.
Savage Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Vancouver Center. Squawk 5013.
Squawk 5013 Savage X-ray Golf Sierra.
Savage X-ray Golf Sierra radar contact 13 miles south of Charlie Yankee Sierra Echo 2,400 feet. Altimeter tree 0.09er. Air Canada 855 descend and maintain 6,800 feet.
Copy Savage X-ray Golf Sierra.
Descend and maintain 6,800 feet Air Canada 855. Air Canada 855, you are 47 miles northwest. Descend and maintain 6,100 feet. Expect ILS runway 8 left approach via MCOM transition.
Vancouver Center Savage Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra is type Savage SAVG 13 miles south of Charlie Yankee Sierra Echo. Request flight following.
Air Canada 855 descend and maintain 6,000 feet. Savage Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Vancouver.